Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
No surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it.
And on that note, welcome back to Watch Dogs.
He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning?
What was that thing back there?
Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything.
Here we go. Not too far away. Really, tree? Really? You're gonna get in my way like that? God, look at all these cars. How do I get there? Is there some sort of bridge? That's what it looks like here. Answer with this. Oh, do we need the control center?
Network access. I'll hack the Pawnee control center, then I'm good to go.
Okay. We want to be out of their range where they're going to just shoot at us. Or at least hidden. Oh god. Oh, these guys. I need some sort of camera. Or to do that. Stay silent. Uh-oh, we don't want that. I take it you didn't have my code.
Jesus!
Where are you all going?
Nothing here. Moving on. Don't see anything. Gonna move on. Ah. You call it off. You guys don't.
Stay alert, MCK. Better get a closer look. Poor slob.
Slowly but surely get rid of them all.
I can feel eyes on me nearby. Search the area.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Looking clear. I'll head that way.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Climb as many of you as of you as possible, please. Of course it'd be the last one. Now I have to get up there. We've killed everyone, so all good to go. See if there's anything else we can... Nope. So let's hop this. Because I know I will end up bounce off my head. I only would have ended up hitting myself with it. Nailed it. Anymore? Okay, back over here. There we go. Not bad. Not bad at all. Go. Let's go talk to Kenny.
And where are you, Kenny?
That boat looks useful. Yep, definitely useful. Those aren't police boats. I don't care about your crime right now. I just want my boat. Marvelous boat. So long, gay boys. How easy that is. Good thing you can swim in this game. Hope is a sad thing. Ow. Oh. No.
Pawnee. Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When does it start?
Hmm? Is there a problem with me being here?
I don't see anything else, just listen.
How do I get this then? Oh, there we go.
Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
There we go.
Got it.
That's right. Now what am I doing?
Whoops, sorry.
Hop back over there, son.
CTOS Center. It looks like he's still in the game. We'll explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to a room in their own backyard.
Alright, let's go find it. There you go. This isn't too far away. Get away. Get out of the way, I was going to say. Ah. I enjoy bikes in this game. When I'm not being shot at.
Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. Power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
There we go. How do I activate it? And then we do this one. No, we don't. Can we do it from here? Yes, we can. Now, let's see. Didn't want to go on that. Let's have a look. No. That's what I want. Here we go. And spin me again, please. Okay, so it looks like I gotta... Wait, is that door open? No. Just jump. Must be something with this building then. Oh, hello. Now I can do it. Does that run the right way? It is. Alright, I can probably get around anyway. Yeah. So now we have to go all the way back up and across. Go. Quickly put that back down for a minute. Oh God. That was a dumbass idea. And what have I just unlocked over here? Another separate entrance. Well, that works. I did a bit more damage than I intended. Ooh, grab that. Okay. So did I not have to come down here? Get off the damn wall. Ah. Let's have a look. No, I think I did. To unlock this. God damn, that was elaborate.
drink. I own a bar.
So Jedediah's bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. Hope I catch the man sober.
Alright, now let's get to Jed's bar. Oh god. Perfect. Take this turn in. Just park it up nicely. Thanks for the money.
Hey, what's the difference between a moose and a scowl man? A moose has horns in the front and an asshole in the back.
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash.
Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
About Raymond Kenny.
You aren't very social. Why?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
You're drunk, man. Listen, my friend, you stand out.
Are we doing the drinking game? Oh. God, yes, we are. I wonder what level this equates to. There you go. B. Nailed it. That was quite difficult. Oh god, more?
Did you say that name was again?
Raymond Coleman.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah, yeah.
You owe the man $100.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down.
Little bastard.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. You being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Ain't you special?
Problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Lost my niece her life. Whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. The place has my biometric profile. I got feelings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Oh.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here, let me show you. Ready? Heads
yes.
Up. Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go. Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
This is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go team, go? I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private.
I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. I use him against Damien if it comes down to that. I'll live up to my end of the deal.
Well, welcome back to Watch Dogs. Let's have a look. It's time to go on this way.
That's a lot of guys. You sure don't make it easy, T-Man. I need a closer look.
Hey, you alright? Yeah, that's boring. Ooh, hello.
Someone else deal with this shit.
Stop! Don't let him out of your sight!
Well, we ain't doing this quite. Shit, wrong button. Oh god. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
You think I don't know where you are?
If you come here, I promise to kill you quickly.
Watch it!
Did I just get four?
Use a grenade!
Bollocks. This gun's awesome.
See how close I get.
Alright, there's what, three left?
On the side. Move in. Got it.
We need help fast.
Run it over my head.
Got
it. Do it. Do it. Go.
Run, Aiden! Oh god, I haven't got much ammo.
Move up! Alright.
Oh shit.
target is trapped. It's not going anywhere. Shit. Heads up, tossing the tail. I bet you're wishing.
What the hell happened to him?
Stop moving! Over this way!
There. I got no radio contact. Where are those guys? Let's send some men out and see what the hell's going on.
Okay, we better get...
Here to back you up!
The taco truck.
We're gonna ram them!
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you to actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay, bring them up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
Come on! Nearly there. I was planning to go off-road anyway. Hello?
Take him out! Around past my sculpture. It's wired ready.
You're a scary man, T-Bone.
Go. Oh god, this is a stupid idea. Shit. Kill them or escape.
Ram them off the road!
That was easy. That was real easy.
Look up that way. He has to be close. Look around. Backup units on site.
Well, they're not in the right place.
Call it off. He's gone.
Not bad. Yeah, why not?
Police are still searching for 20-year-old Michelle Strauss, but at this point, we think she may be dead. Strauss is another missing prostitute in a series of abductions, two of which were murdered and left on gruesome display.
Well, next time we'll carry on.